From college football to high school football, Whitmer ladies in action against Northwood. Off the throw-in, Northwood's keeper can't contain the loose ball. Devin Reese gets the goal for Whitmer. Second half, deflected shot to the middle of the field. Reagan Grant pops it up. Grant fouls it up, and we are tied at one apiece as the Rangers excited. Late in the game now, Sydney Thiebert sets it up to Claire Lanzi. Whitmer in front. Panthers would add a third, and they get the two-goal victory.
My teammate Bailey Price, she kind of kicked it off the goalie, and then the goalie kind of bobbled it a little bit, and then I just saw the great opportunity just to hit it in there. So I did, and it was great. I think if we keep working as a team and trying to figure out how to work together on that field, I think that's going to lead to us to success, and that's what we can do.